EasyWP lets you use a free temporary domain when you set up your website. But what if you already have a Namecheap registered domain ready to go? In this video, we'll show you how to use your domain with EasyWP. To get started, log in to your EasyWP dashboard. If you are not sure how to get there, check the link under this video. Your website will appear. Click the Manage button next to it. On the next page, you will see the general information about your EasyWP subscription. Scroll down to the website section and click Change next to the domain name. Select the Your Domain on Namecheap option and choose the right domain name from the drop-down menu. Make sure the new domain is pointed to our basic, premium, or free DNS, otherwise it won't appear on the list. You can find guides with instructions detailing how to change your DNS under this video. Once you've selected the domain, click Change. It may take several minutes for the system to update. If the domain change is not shown, try refreshing the page. Once it updates, you're all set. The URL will change automatically, and your website will now have its new domain name. You should be able to see it in the domain section of the screen. Please note that it may take 30 to 60 minutes for the website to be reachable globally due to DNS propagation. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, please post them under this video. Or check out our knowledge base at namecheap.com for more tips and support.